Number 1 barbell curl. Before starting this exercise, it is a very important to warm up with the light weight so that your bicep muscle are ready to lift heavy weight. You have to lift as much weight as you can do 10 to 12 reps in your first set. Many people lift heavy weight in this due to which their body balance get disturbed. So you do not have to do this. Perform control weight only. It is a very good exercise for big bicep. Do 3 to 4 sets and 10 to 12 reps and rest for 1 minute after each set. Number 2, incline dumbbell curl. This is a great exercise as compared to standing dumbbell curl, in which you have to perform laying on an incline bench. By performing laying down, your body does not move. You cannot do any cheat, only your bicep muscle get loaded. In this exercise, use only lightweight dumbbell and try to do 10 to 15 reps. This also give a very good pump in the bicep. The size of the bicep increases fast. Number 3, easy bar picture curl. This is my favorite exercise for bicep because in this also body get locked, only your bicep muscle work. Use a easy bar, take the bar down slowly, then stretch the bicep muscle and bring the bar up at the same speed, then squeeze the bicep muscle. You can also perform this exercise with the dumbbell. It is a very effective exercise. For this you have to do 3 to 4 sets and 10 to 12 reps. Number 4, standing cable curl. As I show in the video, you have to stand in front of the cable machine and perform it. In this you have to use a straight cable. When you bring the cable up, squeeze your bicep muscle. The size of the long and short head of the bicep increases. Very good cutting also come in the bicep. In the beginning, do it with the light weight, then gradually increase the weight after each set. If you are a beginner, then you must perform this exercise. Number 5, dumbbell hammer curl. Whenever you perform bicep exercise, you should never miss this exercise. This make a bicep wider. This is an exercise of the outer bicep, due to which the strength of your whole hand also increases and your wrist also very strong. The size of the forearms and bicep increases very fast. If you use a heavy dumbbell in it, take the dumbbell up, then definitely squeeze the bicep muscle. For this you have to do 3 to 4 sets and 10 to 12 reps and rest for 1 minute after each set.